shot some deer, then I copped some beer and did a show up in West Bubblefuck somewhere. Due to rap's wider ratio, satellites to Nato, hillbilly doors flew on the stage like tomatoes. Apparently more mack than I thought. Unfortunately, wife piece back in New York and I'm starving. Being human and open with a mad fine hillbilly woman was scopin' Rick. Thought entered how to lean and bent it. Though I'm not gonna lie, I was extremely tempted.
To what, Rick?
To discharge an assister. Next thing in the dressing room, pardon me, mister. Yes, I said cautiously, crazy, but possibly you could sign your name on the back of these Dazy Duke shorts for me. Try to resist, now girlfriend starting it. The pen won't write.
You can press down hard on it, hard on it.
Now my hand browsing a south end. Spun around, about to shove my tongue in her mouth when
ring.
Loosen the grip my hell had. My girl, she was talking so nice, I felt bad. Being untrue, no telling what it might do to her.
I love you.
Forced to say I love you back too to her. Any thought of getting pussy was doomed to.
You got a wife?
Anniversary coming up soon too. Got off the phone, cock just got mute. Don't get me wrong, it's not like you're not cute.
Uh-huh.
I'm wrong for mistreating her, the wanting to skeet in
ya. I understand, goodbye, it was real nice meeting ya.
What an angel overcoming his wrongness. Moral I am trying to get across in this song is,
if goodness is what you're filling your soul with, and wanna find a woman you can chill and grow old with,
uh-huh,
who keeps no secret like who they creep with, realize early it's a two-way street, kid.
Say what?
Goodness is what you're filling your soul with, and wanna find a woman you can chill and grow old with,
uh-huh,
who keeps no secret like who they creep with, realize early it's a two-way street, kid.
Casually seating with some thick chords, eating with my album playing at a big board meeting.
I love this.
Being the coolest and the roughest, a big woolly woman pulls the ruler in her office
and fix a wedge in her garment.
Unsteady my heart went, cause the office looked like a three-bedroom apartment. Pounding was inevitable. She said to me,
Rick, I think your album is incredible.
The way the hun upon eye coming on a sun eye.
It's so darn sexy with that patch over your one eye.
Well, I'm glad you think it's booming and a catcher. Means a lot to me, coming from a woman of your stature. I mean, who could resist a darn heck? Start caressing Rick private, kiss me on the neck.
And I can't be held accountable if down her gown I pull.
Girlfriend pussy look plump and poundable. She sweats the semi-emperor. Put one of your legs up on the desk and let me into it. Fantastic, though I start to act drastic when I see my wedding band palm the bitch left ass cheek. Deep down, she felt that I tried to diss. I'm like,
I can't do this as much as I'd like to miss.
An angel overcoming his wrong, kids. Uh-huh. The point that I am trying to get across in this song is,
if goodness is what you're filling your soul with, and wanna find a woman you can chill and grow old with,
uh-huh,
keep no secret like who they creep with, realize early it's a two-way street, kid.
Say what?
Goodness is what you're filling your soul with, and wanna find a woman you can chill and grow old with, who keep no secret like who they creep with,
uh-huh,
realize early it's a two-way street, kid.